I really think you're going to enjoy this.
The Met? I thought you said the Mets.
Peter, it's... You'll love it, trust me.
The Phantom of the Opera?
Wrong story.
Really? Where does it say that?
Right there, in...
Oh boy, I hope those guys hurry. We don't want to miss.
I'm not so sure.
You know. Sure, as long as.
If you say so.
How can you think of food at a time like this?
I practice.
Aioli? Yeah? Why James and the Giant Peach is based on the novel of the same name by Roald Dahl?
This is a stage adaptation. There's also a TV adaptation of the novel, which appears on BBC One on December 28, 1976. And also a film adaptations like Disney's 1996 film. Gargi, just sit down and relax until the show starts.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, look! Look at the guy in the BFG mask! That's not a mask! Oops! Sorry, ogre!
Ah! What's holding you up? Let's get on with the show. We can't hang around here all day.
Now, Buff, be patient. Takes a little doing to set these things up.
Yeah, we ain't going anywhere anyhow. We're kind of hung up here.
Ladies and gentlemen, young and old. The story of, as many of you know, the story takes 3 hours and 39 minutes to unfold. There will be an intermission. Thank you for your attention.
Did you see that?
Yes, the spirit of the meal had left into the curtains after the introduction of the show.
Yeah, it's hard to feel sorry for him since he died in...
January 21st, 1959.
We'll meet him after the end of the show. Hey, Dogzilla, wake up!
Yeah?
It's showtime! Hey, look, an orchestra of aliens. It's about time they got here from outer space with a spaceship.
Well, it's about time.